राम सर,
यस सर,
कुछ कुछ लोचा का पैचवर्क रह गया है क्या?
सॉरी सर, सॉरी सॉरी, अरे अभी मिल रही है, बहुत टाइम बाद यार।
सबसे पहले तो थैंक यू सो मच, और आप सबको बहुत बहुत बधाई, आप एक बहुत आप ऐतिहासिक लम्हे का हिस्सा बन चुके हैं। इतने अच्छे प्रोमोज लग रहे हैं, इतना अच्छा टीजर लग रहा है, पोस्टर इतने अच्छे लग रहे हैं, तो फिर रात का आलम क्या होगा। अच्छा, इतनी देर से बातचीत हो रही है कि है मुमकिन, है मुमकिन, है मुमकिन, आप लोग भी सोच रहे होंगे सुन सुन के थोड़ा, क्या मुमकिन है? तो हम एक बार चेक कर लेते हैं ना कि मुमकिन है कि नहीं। हम एक काम करते हैं, जैसे हमारे साथ क्रांति प्रकाश जी हैं, हमारे साथ राम कपूर साहब हैं, क्रांति जो हैं वो ऐतिहासिक किरदार कर रहे हैं स्वामी रामदेव जी का, और राम सर ऑन स्क्रीन रोमांस के लिए जाने जाते हैं इस शो से पहले तक। तो क्यों ना हम ऐसा करें कि क्रांति से कोई चैलेंज आपको दिलवाएं, क्यों एक दूसरे को चैलेंज दिलवाते हैं और देखते हैं वो मुमकिन है कि नहीं। सो क्रांति, आप क्या चैलेंज देंगे? मोहित जी, आप ऐसे गंभीर से मत दिखिए, आप सिर्फ शो में गंभीर लगें, महादेव की कसम बहुत अच्छे लग रहे हैं। और महादेव की ऐसी कृपा है इन पे, जो बनते हैं या वो लगते हैं। हम लोगों ने भी ट्राई किया है, दो सीन के बाद हंसी आ जाती है। तो मोहित सर, आपने कितना ज़बरदस्त डायलॉग बोला, वो प्रोमो में हमने देखा है कि ये मिट्टी है वाला जो डायलॉग था, एक बार मैं चाहूँगा पहले आप बोलें, और आप मैं चाहूँगा वो आप चैलेंज दें किसी से, किसी और से बुलवा के देखते हैं। मैं तो कहता हूँ यहीं पड़ोस में, पड़ोसन इनसे बुलवा के देखें।
कौन सा डायलॉग?
ये मिट्टी है, और बाकी पैसे आपको मिले होंगे तो याद होगा ना।
गुड वन। So it's very simple basically, you just have to say repeat lines after me. So it's very simple, it's about a soldier talking about his motherland. So it's like, this is my land and I'm gonna, you know, do everything for my land, I'll die, I'll do everything. The only thing is that I just spoken it in Punjabi, that, so I mean, tick-tock. Yeah, I mean, she'll obviously, she can do that. So it's like, eh mitti saadi mitti hai. दुश्मन को यह मालूम होना चाहिए।
अरे क्या?
दुश्मन को यह मालूम होना चाहिए। दुश्मन चाहे हाथी पे आए या घोड़ों पे।
दुश्मन चाहे
हाथी पे आए या घोड़ों पे।
हाथी पे आए या
घोड़ों पे। दुश्मन चाहे गोलियां चलाए या तोपे।
तोपे।
वेरी नाइस, वेरी नाइस।
क्या बात है भाई, एक बार सच में जोरदार तालियां सनी के लिए। अगर सनी लियोन पंजाबी में डायलॉग बोल सकती हैं तो कुछ भी मुमकिन है। एक बार सच में जोरदार तालियां इनके लिए।
मोहित, आपके लेफ्ट में मैं अनुप्रिया हूं दैनिक जागरण से। मेरा सवाल आपसे ये है कि ऑलरेडी इस सब्जेक्ट पे फिल्में बन रही हैं, अक्षय कुमार ने अपना लुक भी आउट किया है, तो आप इसको किस तरह से देखते हैं? एक कॉम्पिटिशन नज़र आ रहा है, और क्या रीज़न रहा आपको इस शो को हाँ कहने के लिए?
See, there are a lot of people who are making different things on this subject. But obviously, I don't want to sound mean, but hum log pehle aa rahe hain to novelty to chalegi bhaiya. And secondly, I had a lot of reasons to be a part of this series, because I wanted to play a soldier. I wanted to have the uniform with me. Main bachpan se hi bada fascinated tha uniform se. In fact, main NDA mein jana bhi chahta tha, but main ja nahi paya tha. So when this show was approached and narrated to me, I was thrilled and excited to be part of this this subject, because ye kahani ek aise insaan ki hai jisne apne ek leader ki hai jisne apne logon ke sath milkar ek aise kaam ko anjaam diya jo namumkin tha, but usne apni strength ke sath use mumkin banaya. So that I had various reasons to be part of this project.
But comparisons honge, uske liye aap taiyar hain? Comparisons होंगे, जाहिर सी बात है, अक्षय कुमार से, and और भी दो फिल्में already plan
होंगी। Comparisons तो बिल्कुल भी नहीं होंगे, because देखिए सबका अलग अलग विजन है। Those films are going to be there for at least like two hours movies, you know, दो घंटे में, ढाई घंटे में खत्म हो जाएंगी। That's their vision. Our vision is very different. Our vision is going to last for around 65 episodes. That's a huge number of episodes. So the storytelling is going to be, the narrative is going to be very different. the broader story is going to be the same, but the narrative and everybody who takes it differently is going to be is completely different than that. So I don't think there will be any comparisons. Agar honge bhi to, maine jaise kaha, novelty to gayi.
अरे कोई माइक दे दो
समीर कंग्रेचुलेशंस टू सॉरी भैया कंग्रेचुलेशंस आपको कंग्रेचुलेशंस जीत नाम कैसे सूझा आप उस पर कुछ बताएंगे एक्चुअली जैसे जीत में ही डेफिनेटली इट्स अ विनर विनर टाइटल एक्चुअली
आई थिंक द क्रेडिट गोज टू करण एंड आई थिंक like him to answer that.
I think our thesis was very clear, yaar, ki this is about underdog winning. That was how we started this whole journey. Ki the sentiment that we were trying to tap into is ki ye mujhe kuch karna hai, mujhe kuch banna hai. So victory was the sentiment, so jeet was the answer. You know.
And Sunny, would
one
you
of the easier decisions.
सनी आप अपने शो के बारे में कुछ बताएंगे हाउ वाज योर एक्सपीरियंस एक्चुअली इट्स अबाउट मैन वर्सेस वाइल्ड बट नाउ शी इज अ लेडी वो उसके लिए भी क्यों एक्चुअली द मैन वर्सेस वाइल्ड था
श्योर इट्स मैन वर्सेस वाइल्ड व्हिच इज बेयर ग्रिल्स एंड द ग्रेटेस्ट थिंग अबाउट शूटिंग दिस इज आई कुड जस्ट बी माय सेल्फ एंड हैव फन मस्ती मजाक पूरा दिन आल्सो डू अ लॉट ऑफ वर्क बट दैट आई थिंक दैट वाज द थिंग फॉर मी वाज He's so serious, and I just got to be myself and not take life so seriously and have fun with, you know, the episodes that he shot.
Hello, Mr. Kapoor. This question is.
I can't see you.
Okay, Sudeshna here from the Telegraph.
Oh, Calcutta. Hi.
Yeah. Is this the first time you're attempting full-on comedy on television? And how has the experience been like?
Yes, this is the first time I'm attending comedy on television. In terms of how the experience has been like, I'm starting the first day of shoot tomorrow, actually. So I cannot answer that question. That's the reason you didn't see a promo of our show. You saw lovely promos of all their lovely shows. We are starting our first show, our first episode tomorrow. I've always found comedy very challenging. I've always believed it's the hardest thing to do. And I've always wanted to do it because I like challenging myself. I always like challenging myself. But I wanted to do it in the correct hands, especially when it came to television. I even tried comedy with this beautiful lady right here, but it didn't really work. But there is something in me that keeps wanting to challenge myself vis-a-vis comedy. And this just seemed right. I've grown up watching Discovery. I'm the biggest fan of Discovery Channel, even before they came in this Jeet avatar. And then I've worked with the producers before. I have a long-standing relationship with Saul. I knew I was in good hands, and I just wanted to do this with Discovery. So it's just worked out at the right time. But if you ask me a few weeks later, I'll tell you how the experience was once I start shooting.
Do you anticipate Hello? It will be different? Will you have to break out of this lover boy image that you have for small screen viewers?
Yes, of course, I will have to. I have to break out of my comfort zone. But I love doing that. I really do love doing that. It makes life interesting. It makes going to shoot early in the morning fun because... You know, you're going to take risks and you're not going to know what's going to happen. So yes, it's out of my comfort zone and it is challenging. But I know I'm in the right hands, like I said. The writing, the material I'm working with is very good. The actors that I'm working with are very good. The channel, the production house, I really feel safe. And it's very important to feel safe to be able to let go. If you trust everybody around you, it's very easy to come out of your comfort zone. And like I said, for the first time, I mean, I've been doing television 18 years now, but for the first time vis-a-vis comedy, I'm feeling really safe. So I am going to let myself go. Let's hope it works.
Hello.
I just add one thing. Sorry. Main pehle inka phir apna question answer karta hu ki हम लोग जब कॉमेडी शो कॉन्सेप्चुलाइज कर रहे थे तो द वन क्वेश्चन विच यू वर आस्किंग इज कि इफ इट्स ऑन जीत कैन वी हैव कॉमेडी इन विच यू आर नॉट हैविंग मैन इन ड्रैग और मेकिंग फन ऑफ होमोसेक्सुअल्स एंड एवरीथिंग दैट इज बिकम अ शॉर्ट हैंड फॉर कॉमेडी ऑन टीवी एंड व्हेन वी आर थिंकिंग ऑफ एन एंकर आई थिंक मोनिशा एंड समीर वर सेइंग वी नीड समवन विद प्रेजेंस लाइक कॉमेडिक प्रेजेंस या डिग्निटी एंड आई थिंक राम्स नेम ऑलवेज केम यू नो फॉर
थैंक यू थैंक यू
And we will be planning a lover boy track in the comedy show.
Samir ji. Yes, boss. मेरा प्रश्न आपसे ये है, मैं प्रविंदर शारदा हूँ पंजाब केसरी दिल्ली से, कि जहाँ तक डिस्कवरी की बात है, मैं डिस्कवरी को बहुत प्यार बहुत मोहब्बत करता हूँ, बहुत लोग करते हैं, क्योंकि डिस्कवरी इस चीज़ के लिए बना है कि बड़ी गहराई से हर चीज़ों को जंगल स्टोरीज और पूरी डिस्कवर कर करके चीज़ों को दिखाया, लोगों में एक चीज़ पैदा की. लेकिन आज के ज़माने में जब इंफॉर्मेशन एंड ब्रॉडकास्टिंग की रिपोर्ट के मुताबिक 800 से ज़्यादा चैनल चल रहे हैं और धड़ाधड़ एंटरटेनमेंट चैनल आ रहे हैं और धड़ाधड़ पिट रहे हैं, ऐसे में प्लीज़ डोंट टेक इट एज अदरवाइज, ऐसे में डिस्कवरी कितना बड़ा चैलेंज लेकर चली है, कितना बड़ा उसके सामने चैलेंज है, प्लीज़ से समथिंग अबाउट दिस.
आई थिंक आई विल आंसर. आई थिंक इफ यू स्टार्ट विद 800 चैनल हैं, कौन सा तुम्हारा कॉम्पिटिटर है, तुम कैसे कॉम्पीट करोगे, इट्स वेरी डेरिवेटिव थिंकिंग, राइट? फिर उसके अंदर फिर तुम सोचोगे कि वो क्या कर रहे हैं, हम लोग ऐसे कैसे बेटर कर सकते हैं, वो शो को कैसे कर सकते हैं. सो द राइट वे टू आंसर इज कि इज देर अ बर्निंग पेन इन द कंज्यूमर दैट यू कैन मीट विद योर कॉन्टेंट. सो आई थिंक इफ आई गो बैक टू दैट, आई फील वेरी सेफ, लाइक वेरी सिक्योर, कि वेन वी डिड आर रिसर्च, लाइक समीर डिड द रिसर्च, इट वॉज वेरी क्लियर कि देर इज अ आइडिया कि मुझे कुछ बनना है, मुझे कुछ करना है. And if our if in some form or the other we can light that fire of inspiration, it will do very well. And if we are not able to light that fire of inspiration, then 800 channel or 1200 or ya 50 channel bhi ho, tabhi bhi feel ho sakta hai. So there's no, I'm completely unworried about that, I guess, from my.
Hello, Samir, over here, Priyanka. इस सामने फ्रंट रो, आपके सामने प्रियंका रैना. सो जीत का जो टाइटल है सनी पाजी की, जीत को देख के तो नहीं आया कि इसमें एक सनी होनी चाहिए? सनी
That was a personal call.
No, I think Sunny Deol ki ek movie thi Jeet. So they are saying ki Sunny Deol ki movie Jeet thi, to isliye apne Sunny Leone ko to nahi liya. But I think there is a serious, it's a fun question, but I'll give you a little bit of a serious answer. I think it was jab Sunny Leone Monisha first recommended, I think there was an immediate inclination in us ki she is actually a very good fit for Jeet. We didn't even know at that time how the show would be conceptualized, kaise karenge. I actually think that the more you get to know her, and we know a little bit of her, I think she's actually in her own way a very, very inspiring figure. I think she's broken through a lot of barriers, has had a lot of courage of her conviction. And I think she actually belongs on Jeet, whether it was Man vs. Wild or any other show, I would have loved to have her spirit on Jeet. And so I'm actually very happy to have her.
अरे यार, मेरे पास 2.5 किलो का हाथ भी है.
That's better.
हेलो,
वन मोर टाइम
सिर्फ एक बार होता है ये सब.
वन मोर
सनी सर.
अरे यार, मेरा भी 2.5 किलो का हाथ है.
हेलो मिस्टर बजाज. हेलो मिस्टर बजाज, रियलिटी शो के बिना किसी चैनल को चलाना मुमकिन है क्या आपको लगता है?
हाँ, मतलब रियलिटी शो, आई थिंक I would say ये स्कूल ऑफ कॉमेडी जो हाई स्कूल कॉमेडी हाई स्कूल विद मिस्टर राम कपूर, आई थिंक इट्स अ रियलिटी शो. बट हमारा द बार इज़ हाई. आई थिंक द बार इज़ कि अगेन वी कीप गोइंग बैक टू इज दिस कॉन एड नॉइज टू टी वी या विल इट कॉज एनी काइंड ऑफ विल एंटरटेन एंड येट हैव अ स्पिरिट ऑफ ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन. इट इफ यू कैन मीट दैट बार देन येस डेफिनेटली वी विल डू रियलिटी शोज. बट विल वी डू वन मोर टैलेंट शो विच हैज़ नो थीसिस, नो पर्पज टू इट? आई डोंट थिंक दैट बिलोंग्स ऑन जीत, यू नो. There are plenty of other networks for that, so there's no need for us to do it.
Hi, my question is for Mukul here. Here, Dharani, this side, Mukul. Dharani, yeah, from TechChicker.com. So I want to know what kept you away from the industry for so many years?
I've been pretty much working. Did a couple of films down south. Then Punjabi, I've done a fair amount of Hindi films as well all this while. But television I had attempted after a long time. It's about 9 or 10 years. The last was when I hosted Fear Factor, when it came for the first time in India on Sony television. So, yeah, I was pretty much here. I don't know why people keep saying what kept me away.
Thank you so much. Right. And my question is for Mohit as well, here. After Mahadev, Ashoka, now you're playing a soldier. So what made you to choose this project? Why soldier?
Well, if you see my graph was very clear and very simple. Trishul ke baad talwar, talwar ke baad banduk. So, yeah.
Good one.
So I had a lot of reasons to take up this show. I love the concept. I love the underdog feel. I love the Hai Mumkin Wala tagline. And the makers, Contador Pictures, Abhimanyu Singh, they were, and the channel were having a very different vision of this show. And we have completely achieved that. So I'm very fortunate and glad to be part of this series.
Thank you so much.
Ladki ka haath.
So, I am representing Gabru here. आप लोगों ने trailer देखा. Gabru! Yo! वो हमारी Gabru team है, जहाँ से आवाज आ रही है. So, I am playing a young boy called Gaurav, जो एक rap star बनता है. So, इसमें I think slight difference जो मुझे लगता है in Gabru from maybe the other shows is that it is not particularly just one person's Hai Mumkin story, but three people actually. So there is Gaurav that I'm playing, there is Bani that Harleen is playing, and there is Sarfaraz that Chaitanya is playing, and all of them want to be, they are all musicians, talented musicians, but all of them have different approaches to how they see their music, and all, the three of them also have different approaches to how they deal with success. Jo mujhe lagta hai ki Gabru ka basic mudda hai, ki successful ho jana ek cheez hai, aur successful rehna alag cheez hai. तो सक्सेस का एक पार्ट सक्सेसफुल रहना भी है विच आई थिंक इज वन ऑफ द मेजर थीम्स एटलीस्ट जो हमारे शो में एक्सप्लोर की गई है एंड देन ऑब्वियसली देयर इज लवली म्यूजिक अर्ल एडगर आवर म्यूजिक गाय इज अ रॉकस्टार सम ऑफ द बेस्ट रैप सॉन्ग्स आई हैव हर्ड एवर एंड इन पंजाबी इन द मुंबईया लैंग्वेज बिकॉज सरफराज इज फ्रॉम बॉम्बे ही इज दैट भाषा रैपर एंड बानी इज अ कैरेक्टर दैट कम्स फ्रॉम यूके एंड इज अ रैपर सो दैट काइंड ऑफ साउंड इज क्रिएटेड ऑल थ्री ऑफ देम हिमसेल्फ And all of them sound very genuine, very original, and very catchy. Hopefully, बहुत जल्दी आप लोग वो गाने सुनेंगे. And Anand is our director, also our producer. Amrit is here. It's a great team. I've had a lot of fun playing this crazy character. Gaurav turns from a good boy to not much of a good boy once he sees success. So yeah. So when you're not playing a good boy, also there's a lot of fun you get to do on screen that you maybe don't get to do in real life. So yeah, it's been a great journey, and that's Gabru for you. Gabru!
Well, it's all about Bear Grylls, and I get to host and anchor the show, and I'm very excited. I believe I'm the complete opposite of Bear Grylls, and he's more serious, and he has so many things going on, and he's killing this animal, and eating this much, whatever it is he eats. And then I am the complete opposite and added my commentary in between.
Did you experience all those things?
No, I said, So I've experienced bugs flying into my face or around me, but I'm not eating them and I don't want to kill them and I just want to stay away from them.
Did you feel pressure because this is a new channel?
Like we have to know there are lots of television shows.
We have to build up.
I don't think that it's so much so pressure. I think when you're dealing with Discovery and the massive level that Discovery is at worldwide, not just here in India, that it's not so much about the pressure of how one show is going to do. I think that the content that they've created is absolutely amazing, and the platform in which they're launching it is huge. So I don't think that there's really much of that pressure of how one show is going to do.
Sony's press conference se alag question hai, lekin aap because wo bahut ahem aur hissa contest play hai. To is saal aap ghar ki gayi thi, kya kuch kehna chahenge?
Well, going into the house is always a lot of fun, and I wish all the contestants a lot of luck, and I hope that they're still sane when they walk out.
But when you went inside the house, did you have...
Last question, please.
Who is going to be Hina, Shilpa?
Oh, you guys, this is about discovery today. Let's talk about that.
Sunny, yeah.
Have you seen Man vs. Wild Reverb before also?
Yes, I have. I think that it takes a very special type of person to do what Bear Grylls does. And I definitely don't have that in me at all. On this show, I played with a lot of fake animals and insects, and I'm sure you've seen my Instagram, so a couple of those things are from that set. So it's really exciting to be a part of a show where you're like that.
Thank you very much.
Last year, many people are playing group attack.
Bye, guys. Thanks for that guy right there.